Here's a look at New Era Field in Orchard Park. Straight ahead, we punch
tickets
to the AFC title game, and we've got a great one in store between the Miami Dolphins and the Buffalo Bills. And he's up past the 20.
All right, bro. Come on. I gotta beat this nigga fast.
What you finna do, bro?
If I don't beat this nigga, I'm done.
Hey, yo, he lagging, bro. I can't do nothing.
They'll run for the first time with Johnson.
Damn!
On the play as he takes this one past the 25. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
Boy.
Now Brady throwing on second
down. No. No, sir.
He gets it complete to Anquan Boldin.
He's cheating for this man.
Nah. Ain't no cheating.
That's incomplete, bro. That was a whole
bro. No excuses, Pepe.
Come on, man.
Yes, sir. Get a short yardage.
Shit, bro, three packs.
Big time penetration and throw people for losses.
Let's go. Question.
He's just gonna get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away.
What you laughing, man? Third.
12 yards to go on third down. Throwing is Brady on third down.
What's up with that? I can't even see, bro.
Up a wash and bring up fourth down. Pass complete.
Ooh.
But no gain, no yards. Yeah. So you file that as unsuccessful.
Yeah, you what's, do, don't let's go you? Go to that game,
like
bro.
Zero, I don't know why this nigga talking about it.
You get a catch.
Yeah.
But still, no yards.
Oh, that's it, man.
Can you cut some, bro?
Yeah, this is away, and I don't think Landry will get a chance to return here.
That's the herd. Good point.
Hey, cheating.
I'm going to mark this out of the 5 yard line.
I'm Tony Gonzalez.
Very tough spot here for the offense to start.
Your voice is Eddie Lacy.
Now, Griffin on first down. Now they set up the screen.
What is I'm doing?
I'm bugging.
So many things have to come together just right for a screen pass to break the big yardage. The blocking, the timing of the pass to the runner.
Boom! Oh, come on, bro. Y'all got me. Come on.
But on that play, the defense was able to disrupt things and hold it to a short game. A 10-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Dolphins first down.
He tied up with him.
And he'll get this up over the 25.
A
nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second
tied,
down. If you start assessing what went wrong last week, Charles, and their loss had nothing to do with the ground game. They ran it well.
And you also have to say to yourself as a team, don't go away from what worked. That's not the reason the game was lost. Running the football over time, when you do it consistently, usually translates into wins.
And they're hoping to do it consistently here. The gain of 4 that time as the drive continues.
And when you have a guy in the backfield who can catch the football, you don't just
use
him
strictly
for checkdowns or dump offs. You make him part of the primary.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
What you're trying to do is get him into open field and then let him make people miss and advance the football.
That's going to go as a GG. Loss of 2, and it'll be 7 down.
Bro, it's lagging. Oh my god, bro.
Now slow in the new one.
Escaping the pressure.
It's really lagging for me though.
Oh my! Crack him! Crack him! Crack him, bro!
Scooter boy, you better stop playing.
Oh my god, they let RG3 get that far. Come on, bro. He is full of man Simpson. I can't be letting him do that.
Took full advantage of it and got a big gain on a busted play. Back now with
Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Second quarter begins. I hate when he do that, because you don't know where he's going. He's going to slap that and go like that. Oh my God, I hate when he do that. First and 10.
Man.
I'm streaming.
What are you doing?
Yes, sir! Not happening in this game.
What do you mean? Well, they kick the ball out of bounds, bro. Oh, this nigga come with the ball and they kick the ball out of bounds. He's tired, bro.
Second down, here's Griffin, flush to
his
right. Well, I swear to God. Where you going? Just go!
Well, I swear to God they're cheating for this nigga. This nigga just fumbled the ball, and all my niggas hit the ball. And then they kicked it out of bounds.
Yo, opponent!
Bro, I can't do nothing.
Flash, you lagging?
First and second disaster. Both went backwards. Now it's third and 18.
Oh yeah, I forgot to do something. I got whatever.
We clapping all that. We clapping all that. No running. No running. Sorry. No running. Simple. Oh, are you going for it, Boston? Oh, I'm about to say.
Now hold everything here. We're gonna get a timeout by the offense.
Yeah, he going for it. Oh no. I'm watching that fake too, bro.
So on fourth down, here's a punt jump to kick it away.
He steps into this one, and this is a rocket.
All right, let's go.
And a bit of a mistake there. This is well into the end zone for a touchback.
Oh, not. I love how this nigga is talking when he's winning by 1 point. As soon as I'm, but when I be beating this nigga by double digits, this nigga be something.
Bro, he keep, bro, why my lineman keep backing up, bro? He's scared?
Yeah, that's my head.
God dang, bro. He, every time that happened, bro, he's scared.
Get him, bro. Like that. It's a game, man.
Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Don't you watching our game?
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving him a whole lot of cover, backing him. Not much space to
thank run. You.
And at a 42-yard line here and brought down.
Damn.
Here.
Thank you.
When you execute yo, a you might lag out, Fat Fat. Let it develop a little bit. You can gain some significant yardage hitting your tight end on that one. Oh, I didn't see him!
Yeah, white on, boy. Looking.
That ain't gonna be nothing.
I didn't even nothing. See him, bro.
I mean, kind of move with him, yeah.
On third and long, it's Brady.
Oh!
This nigga Steve Manair is the worst player in this. Bro, this nigga is the worst player in this game.
Come on, that's here!
Nigga, he winning by a touchdown.
First kick, 47. This one looks good as well.
Shit! Let's go, let's go.
46 yards on the boot. The coverage holds him to just 3 on the return. And it'll be Dolphin football.
We clogging up holes! No!
It's really lagging for me, bro. That's the reason why I can't go down the field.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
He's looking for some running room. Me, nigga. What
damn!
Is, bro, I swear to God.
Heavy contact. He is knocked down hard. That good for 22 and a first down. But when you're able to
like, I don't know what this nigga Steve Manero is doing out right now.
Safeties are back a little ways. What you're counting on is the guys
this thing around Tampa too.
And it may be climbing to the second level. That offensive lineman or tight end getting up to the second level and able to block the safety in order to create a big run.
Making those linemen work with a couple blocks. They look good doing it there. No gain on the screen there. It's second down. The Dolphins moving with a sense of urgency here. They couldn't get anything going there out of the right side of the flat of a swing pass.
And didn't we have a discussion with their staff about
first down
to get the backs more involved in the big emphasis?
In your timeouts.
What is injured?
The defense had other plans and really made a nice
play. What injured? I just think they're doing probably can't blitz me on that.
When it's over.
Yes, sir! Oh, snap! My defense is tackling
a broken rail.
You know the key to a good screen pass is, don't you?
But you're gonna tell me good blocking?
Well, good block.
Damn, I'm not gonna have no pass defense now, bro. One of my defensive tackles. I'm saying, bro. Oh, we still getting sacked, bro. We good. We still getting sacked.
I'm done. I keep missing field goals. Oh, I mean. You can't hype nobody up.
Hey, no! Hey! Come on, big six! Damn! You know, RDT gotta be so fast!
Please don't let this nigga slow for the half, bro. This is not letting him win.
They know that this offense is gonna try to get the ball in quicker in space. So what do they do?
Hey, I'll
God, I'll take my three.
Being intercepted.
And he's gonna lose yards. They take him down at the 26.
I'll take my three, bro.
And we're gonna get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. So with two ticks left here in the half, on
is that pressure from the right?
From the left hash mark, this a 43-yard attempt.
Let's go!
Hauschka's kick is good.
All right, well, I gotta clip him up, bro. Divisional round matchup. I gotta clip that up, bro. I gotta clip that up, bro. I'm sorry.
We find our man Larry Ridley with our halftime report. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter.
I missed the whole tackle. GG.
Not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Out comes the Dolphins now. They'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
Oh, that's a... I swear I thought he fumbled, bro.
...well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down.
Yes, sir! In the backfield!
Mike Daniels in there to drop him.
You dropped him.
Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go.
He's still alive.
Here's Griffin. And some room to work.
I gotta stick that quarterback.
Scrambling 4-11. Partner was a definite passing down, but he was able to leak out and pick up some good yardage, even though the coverage was excellent. Maybe it's not exactly how they drew it up, but he still got a big chunk of yardage on second down.
Give me that. I read that, boy.
I like that.
Indeed, and not the tone they wanted to set. That's the equivalent of running out the wrong door and running into your pool instead of running out onto the field. A real dud for that.
Has that happened to you before?
Well, right, boys, come on. Damn.
Look at Cam Newton. Cam Newton injured. Cam Newton injured. Cam Newton injured. Let's go. Oh, you're gonna have to.
Short yardage. Wayne.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what?
He won't, man.
Tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time.
but you still have to be alert for the drop. That nigga hurt himself walking to the sideline. Bro, it's lagging, bro.
He'll get it here to the 10-yard line. The reception good for 7.
Oh, goodness, bro.
A big window to throw. Dude. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow...
Where are you throwing the ball at? Oh, my God. Like, where is he throwing the ball at, bro?
And that sets up first and goal now.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to. Pick up a first down.
Here's Brady.
Shit, I'm not sorry.
Go, Paul!
The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. Pretty good coverage there in both of these defenses.
What are you? I swear to God, this game trash. I'm not going to be done with this, bro.
Throw me. Come on. Short yardage. Short yardage.
Let's
go.
Here's Johnson. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. He lost 2, and it brings up 4th. And Heschke's kick is good. And that will add 3. Up to 6. So it's only 3 points on this opening.
Damo, shut up, bro.
Stretches out the lead, Charles. I think you'd have to consider this a win for the defense, no?
Couldn't agree more, Brandon. That offense got themselves in prime position to really open up this ball game, but the
nigga just talking.
Oh, now, so let's go, bro. Let's go, y'all game.
Get back in today's NFL.
You still in there, bro?
I ain't got nobody.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And able to stay on his feet past the 30 to about the
30. We're gonna call it.
A good run there on first down.
I'm gonna buck up that too.
Second and 2. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. Give him 3.
I didn't let throw that a shot.
Shut it down.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it?
Come on, bro. I got hold of for 5 more minutes, bro.
This nigga up 6 zap, man.
Well, I got to hold him in 5 more minutes, bro.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group.
Right, do you even know what you're talking about, bro?
Boom! Boom! Let's go! Who gets stops? Let me go. We going there.
I like that, man.
Bro, I got hurt for 4 minutes and 30 seconds, bro.
Now Griffin on second down.
And no, let's go! Hey! Hey! Let's go!
I might move.
Trying to find a place to throw the football. It's been extremely difficult. I've got to give a lot of credit to the secondary, especially the corners who have the receivers.
No, I do. I would have been to the house. I do.
Like, I'm happy as the
quarterback. Exactly. I thought he was still coming. Oh, my gosh.
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the security terms and been used
what,
come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of winning this game.
You cheating out there, bro. I can't do that.
R3. Yes, sir, to the house! Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
David Johnson, a 12-yard touchdown run, and the Bills turn that interception into a touchdown.
If he changed anything on his play sheet.
Damn!
Full quarter, man.
They had 2 previous drives that ended in field goals. Before this one, they finally were able to put into the end zone.
Well, whatever.
I can't do nothing. The offensive coordinator might be using that formula going forward. It worked there.
It worked very well. He and his field general in pretty good sync right
now.
Starting to move the ball well.
I know the end.
He making stupid choices on offense. That's the reason why he losing.
How do they recalibrate?
Oh,
train back on track.
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, had your fun? All right,
throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll be second down. to throw on second down. Griffin launches a screen pass.
Oh, man.
Get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. A 10-yard pickup.
Oh, he hurt, man.
Enough for a Dolphins first down. Possible run anticipation.
He could have been going that. No cap.
Now Griffin flushed out right.
That's yours. Come on, bro. Another one, bro. Come on, come on.
How many times you gonna do the same thing, bro? Why? Is he gonna pick it? Is he gonna pick it?
Yes, sir. Good smack. But that set me up. Fumble every time, bro. Come on.
Yes, you do.
Yes, sir!
Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. It's just their first. They'll be
I know, bro.
The
one that made that play
here in the fourth quarter. Now they set up the screen. That's complete.
This should be a fumble every time, bro. Come on.
They're not blocking, bro. Do nothing, bro.
To 4 yards, and now it's third down.
Me, bro.
For midfield now, here's
Griffin.
Let's face it, you can run the route tree.
You got to go for it. So come on.
Practice it, do all those things. But once you get to game speed, it doesn't always time up quite that
well. I honestly don't care about that.
Oh, my God, bro. This is trash,
bro. Here on fourth down, they're going for it. As expected, they're going for it.
See, wide open. Let's go! Let's go!
I'm about to lag out, bro. This ain't just for me.
GG, Fat Fat.
Why can't he pick my play? It's lagging so bad.
And he'll get this into enemy territory, but not by much, as he's down to the 48. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and 8.
Why just celebrate a cock off,
when you abandon the running game, it's hard to get back to it, because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally. Now the Dolphins are going to take another timeout here. That'll leave him with just
why is the accelerated clock on, bro?
Come on,
bro.
Bro, I'm lagging. Like, I can't even move, bro. Oh, my God.
Oh, let's go! Yes, sir! That's game!
Bro, I can't even hot route my players, bro. Like, that's how big this
is. Their backs against the wall a little bit here as the offense is in the red zone.
Oh, he quit!
I been past the ball, but why is it lagging for?
Double, he quit, bro.
What is the game, bro? That's what I'm saying, bro. Like, it's really lagging that bad.
Will it still give me the win?
Oh, my God.
Oh, nah. Go ahead, force the win. Came back with a banger.
Probably would, because I'm fat and I think he's run out of bounds. How is that game, nigga, if I just scored? Shut up. I'm on the 1 yard line. We are.
Hold on. I gotta play Damo.
Isn't it really about to move the ball on it? This is a day. Yeah.
You can fast that girl online.
I'm on the team.
Why we thought I was gonna lose? Nigga, I know he whooped me 31-3. Nigga, come back. That was an upset right there, Damo. You hear me, Damo? I said that's an upset right there.
Catch the pick, oh my god. You might as well just punt it because you know if I can kill that. Bro, I hope you don't come out to a field goal. Because if you come out to a field goal, I'm going to miss it, bro. I'm not. What? He dropped you! I swear to God! Oh, I'm saving that clip. This nigga didn't even have the ball in his hands, and then, bro. They caught a face mask, and this nigga didn't even catch the ball, bro. How is that even possible? I don't even know the nigga name, bro, but he dropped the ball. And they caught face mask, bro. Like, how did he... Bro, they skimmed his chin for this nigga, bro. Then this nigga got true clock on, bro. This nigga trash.
So how did you feel when you caught heroin with another woman?
This nigga did, bro. This nigga... Bro, I can't play against this nigga anymore. This nigga already doing it. This nigga put true clock on and then quarterback kneel, bro. This nigga trash. This nigga had true clock on for 3 minutes, bro. This nigga had true clock on for 3 minutes, bro. You're trash, bro. This nigga had true clock on for 3 minutes, bro. I don't even know how niggas allow that and they lead, bro. How would you let a nigga two block for 3 minutes? You see how everybody... got put out, but when I get put out, everybody on my knee. That's tough. And I still got more wins than you got. That's tough. Yeah. Not no more. Bro, this nigga patch, he clocked on for 3 minutes long, bro. And I had the ball for the other 3 minutes. So that means that nigga had the true clock on the whole fourth quarter. Nigga Damo allowing that. But then this nigga started quarterback kneeling with 1 minute left. You're Who puts 2 o'clock on? It's a Madden game. Y'all niggas saying it like it's real life. It's not the Canadian football. But it's not the Canadian football league, bro. It's Madden. What are you 2 o'clock for? Exactly. No, bro, nobody 2 o'clock, bro. Only you. I'm going back in his position next time.
Alright, no, I didn't, nigga. I've been in the game. It's only 3 minutes. We won in overtime. We in double overtime,
bro. What, boy?
Yeah, come on, bro. I just waiting for them to get done.
Nigga, bro, kill yourself, bro. Kill yourself. Nigga, he put 2 o'clock on for the whole fourth quarter. Who does that? And I was gonna do it a third time if you wouldn't have put it on 2 o'clock. Who puts 2 o'clock on? What do you mean, bro? But you gotta answer. Who put 2 o'clock on?
What you doing the field today? This nigga always talk about food. Slow down, bro. You gonna be on my 600 pound life, bro. Why we go to Trevion Tate? Trevion Tate. Nigga, they ain't got nothing. I know a lot of people that's fit. I know niggas that's fit.
Fefe play baseball.
Mm-hmm.
What? I play baseball. Stop playing. God. The fuck is you with? Man, you fat Matt roll.
Y'all cannot. Trey, you built like you cut hair, bro.
Serenity.
Yeah, no, I don't trust that nigga. Fuck up my
shit. I know you can't cut hair. Who cuts my hair for $5?
1:45. 1:30. 1:30. Well, who let you cut in here? You cut in here.
Hey, but we doing another draft or we doing the same one? Hey, Trey, what team? Hey, Trey, what team picking? Alright, then I'm gonna pick the Giants again. I'm thinking we just keep the same team if we gonna keep the same.
No, dude, bro. I'm picking the Seahawks. I'm getting the Seahawks. I already called you capping, boy. Yo, that bet that nigga Tino had on game.
Who they let me get him?
On game?
Yeah, they won him as it.
No Harvard, but I was a scholar, hard knocks, and I learned to be smarter. Don't prefer to be bothered. You get
no point of even picking if we ain't gonna do the same draft.
Bro, I was hyped when I was being fat, but I swear I ain't know. I'm hyped with the bitch. Plus, I duck undercover, gotta stay on this mission, gotta. Tino lost? Damn, Tino lost. Yes, bro, I swear, bro. I'm gonna tell nobody what I'm doing.
He said we use Walker, boy. Yeah, I know.
But who still gotta play the game, bro?
We got 29 seconds.
God, he quit the game, so what if I lose? Or you did?
Nigga. I'm about to beat the brakes off you. Bro. Tell me what's that, you know? It's hard to square up. Everybody
got it. You let Trey, I'll sit there and watch Trey beat you 42-0 one time.
Alright, game just in it. I can probably
see the receiver slide.